Now Hossa turns, trying to make a play. Knocked away, and Taves recovered. Back to the line, Keith quickly to the front of the net. Bouncing puck picked up. What a stop by Quick! I believe he made the save there on Bickle, and then out to the point. It missed connecting with Keith.
Emmy, that he can fire that to the far post and in. Here's the save by Quick at one end. What a brilliant save he makes on Bickle. Holy jumping. Reaches out with his right there.
The inside of the blocker?